Oh, the time will come up when the winds will stop and the breeze will cease to be breathing, like the stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins, the hour that the ship comes in. And the sea will split and the ships will hit, and the sands on the shoreline will be shaking, and the tide will sound and the waves will pound, and the morning will be a breaking. The fishes will laugh as they swim out of the path, and the seagulls will be smiling, and the rocks on the sand will proudly stand the hour that the ship comes in. And the words that are used for to get the ship confused will not be understood as the spoken, for the chains of the sea will have busted in the night and be buried out the bottom of the ocean. A song will lift as the mainsail shifts and the boat drifts onto the shoreline, and the sun will respect every face on the deck the hour that the ship comes in. And the sands will roll out a carpet of gold for your weary toes to be a-touching, and the ship's wise men will remind you once again that the whole wide world is watching. With a sleep still in their eyes, and they'll jerk from their beds and think they're dreaming, but they'll pinch themselves and squeal, and they'll know that it's for real the hour that the ship comes in. And they'll raise their hands, saying, "We'll meet all your demands, but we'll shout from the bow, your days are numbered." And like Pharaoh's tribe, they'll be drowned in the tide, and like Goliath, they'll